have chocolate chip break and bake. It can make up to 24. And these are just the break kind, so you can just easily break them apart and put them on your pan. We have about 1 cup of chocolate chips. And we've got just a few little marshmallows, or the big ones. Okay, so you need to open your cookies, and you need to break them, get your cookies open, you need to break them apart, just like this. Okay, so we got our oven preheated to 350. And you just want to put your cookies in there in about 10 to 12 minutes.
Oh yeah, always have an adult help you put the cookies in.
Here's what you're going to do. You're just going to take it and push it down like that. And do that. You can do however many you want to your cookies. You can do half of them, you can just do however many that you want with marshmallows. You just want to put these in the oven until you see the marshmallow melt and get a little bit brown.
Okay, so while you're waiting on your chocolate chip cookies and the marshmallows to melt on the chocolate chip cookies, you just want to melt these up in the microwave.
Okay, so we got our marshmallows and cookies out of the oven, and what you're going to do is you're going to take one of your other cookies and just lightly it down just like that. Now you keep doing it. They're easing out. Chocolate melted, and all you're going to do is take a little bit and do whatever the cookie is. Not perfect.
They didn't turn out perfect, but let's give them a try.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you are new to my channel, please give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, and you will never do